Naraka described in Puranas is not hell understood by human beings. Naraka is not given to you if you believe or don't believe in some ideas. Swarga is not the heaven ordinary human beings understand. Swarga is not given to you if you believe in some ideas and don't believe in some ideas. Swarga or Naraka is manifested by you, by your time, space, elasticity, elongation possibility. When your space behaves with elasticity and manifests your time, either by elongating it or shrinking it, you manifest Swarga or Naraka in you. The time-space shift elasticity base on which elongating or shrinking of the time experience happens in your being. That space is your identity. Your identity, your being is experienced by you. It is rooted in your ability to elongate the time or shrink the time. That is where you experience personal freedom. You are given absolute freedom in either elongating your time and feeling liberated, or shrinking your time, feeling suffocated. No one has right to enter into your time-space plasticity, time-space elasticity, your capability to elongate or shrink your time, your absolute experience of the freedom, your individual experience of Svatantratva. The most important pride of your identity, most important quality of your identity, most important component of your existence. This is the fifth force of the universe, ability of your consciousness to elongate your time or shrink your time, is verily available to all of you, but due to the delusion, you neither understand it or internalize it in measurable way. Anyone looks into his capability to elongate the time or shrink the time, starts samyama, capacity of an individual. The samyama capacity of the individual is the fifth force of your nature and fifth force of your consciousness.